connection. Still watching that crash on Shirley Avenue heading westbound approaching Riverbend Drive. Still seeing pretty heavy delays in the area. They're not quite as bad as earlier, but part of it is still at a standstill. I would still avoid that again. Shirley Avenue heading westbound approaching Riverbend Drive. The other major crash we were watching was on the off-ramp from Highway 7A westbound onto Fisher Hallman. It looks like that is now clear. Traffic is finally moving on that off-ramp again. Still some delays in the area, so crews may still be on scene. Just use caution if you are around there. That is at Fisher Hallman and Greenbrook Drive, but it looks like the off-ramp is now clear. Traffic moving well on that highway. Otherwise, on area highways, we are seeing traffic start to move a little bit better. Highway 8 westbound still backed up approaching the flyover. Highway 7 westbound still backed up approaching Shawn Station Road. Not quite as bad as we were seeing. On the 401 eastbound, we're seeing some heavy volume out in Mississauga from with the Churchill Boulevard through Mississauga Road. And on the 401 westbound, a bit of a traffic jam from the 410 through here, Ontario. And then some more heavy delays just past Nave. Those continue over to Mississauga Road. And a slight delay from the 407 through Trafalgar as well. Otherwise, on city streets, there is that one crash to watch out for in Waterloo at Carolyn Street South and William Street West. If you spot traffic problems, call us hands-free at *401 or tweet us at 570 traffic. It's time to stock up on safety salt and ice melters with your salt connection. Be winter ready this year and get your winter salt products conveniently delivered to your door or pick up curbside. Order at yoursaltconnection.com. Now the latest from 570 News weather specialist John Wilson.
Beautiful weather and a long string of it rare for November, and especially this long. It's about 7 to 10 days worth. We got 7 and clear tonight, 15 and sunny and partly sunny. Friday, 17, Saturday and Sunday, all of them sunny with a southwest breeze, rather brisk at times, night's low 7.
Right now outside of our studios, we do have a mostly clear sky. We're sitting at 16 degrees. Now the 570 News Enpro gas price update. Roger McMahon of Enpro expects gas prices will rise 1 cent at midnight to as high as 97.9 cents per liter.
A simple change to your home can have a huge impact. Upgrade your exterior front door with Dan's Discount Windows and Doors. Whether it's single, double, or front doors with side lights, after 20 Dan good years, you can trust the quality of Dan's Discount Windows and Doors. It's just like Dan used to say, come on in and see us today for a Dan good deal.
Dan's Discount Windows and Doors.
Victoria Street South Kitchener and danswindows.ca.
Legitimacy to U.S. President Donald Trump's threat that he could go to the Supreme Court if he disputes the outcome of the U.S. election. 570's Martin McMahon is hearing from an expert who doesn't see how that scenario could play out.
Given what we've seen so far and the systems in place to protect the integrity of the vote, there's no reason to go to the Supreme Court. That's the assessment of Renan Levine, who teaches U.S. politics at the University of Toronto.
Suspend vote counts in battleground states. And police remain on scene in the Victoria and Frederick Street area of Kitchener as a suspect with a knife is wanted following a robbery. News time 5:45. Now 5:70 sports from Sportsnet Radio. Here's Ben Lewis.
We start with baseball news. According to reports, slugger Vladimir Guerrero Jr. is working hard through this offseason. And since the year has ended, he has dropped 32 pounds. Vladdy says he wants to make the move back over to third base for 2021, a position he initially played in 2018. Meanwhile, starting pitcher Trevor Bauer rejected his qualifying offer from the Cincinnati.